E. Wasson, 75, Sedalia. Passed away Friday morning, April 24, 2009. His home. He was born October the 20th, 1933, in Sedalia. Son of James Bryan and Marie R. Byrne Wasson. On February the 10th, 1962, in Las Vegas, Nevada, he married Eleanor R. Ritz, who survives of the home. Mr. Wasson was currently serving his second term as mayor of the city of Sedalia. He was an ordained Baptist minister and was pastor of Mount Hermon Baptist Church. He was a graduate of Hughesville High School at San Diego State College. He was store manager and district manager for Safeway Stores, Southern California Division, as well as store district manager for consumers markets in Joplin, Springfield, and Sedalia. Later, he was owner of Bob's AF Super in Sedalia. He served as the coordinator of the Sedalia Senior Center. Bob was a member of Veterans of Foreign Wars Post 2591, American Legion Post 642, Voyager 333, 40, and 8. The Mount Hermon Cemetery Association, the Whiteman Area Leadership Council, the Blue Ribbon Steering Committee, and was president of the Whiteman Base Community Council. He was a U.S. Army veteran of the Korean War. In addition to his wife, Ellie, he survived by three daughters, Dr. Deanna Nelson and her husband Richard of Green Ridge, Denise Vaughn and her husband Rick of Kansas City, Missouri, and Amanda Wasson Dobbs and her husband Emerson of Sedalia, a sister, Betty Singer, and her husband Leonard of Sedalia, four grandchildren, Robbie, Trenton, Reed, and Tyra, and two great-grandchildren, Sydney and Jordan, and several nieces and nephews. He was preceded in death by his sister, Van M. Powell, and four brothers, Lawrence B., Kenneth R., James N., and Gordon M. Joe Wasson. In these moments, as we seek God's presence and his comfort, let us go to him in prayer. Will you join me? Our Father God, how grateful we are for your nearness today, for your comfort that is real. We thank you, Father, that in your wisdom you have appointed for every life a time to be born and a time to die. And yet your faithfulness extends to every season and circumstance of life, from birth till death, and on into the future. We thank you, Father, that as we come together today to remember Bob Wasson's life, to celebrate the gift that was his life to all of us, we thank you for your comfort. We thank you for the promises that we have through Jesus Christ, your Son, our Savior. We ask that your presence would bless these moments together, that you would comfort, that you would teach us, even from the example before us and the legacy that Bob leaves behind. We ask your blessing, Father, in the name of Jesus. Amen. Thank you.